At Link Engine Management, we're always developing new features that can be utilized on your existing ECU. To take advantage of these new features, you'll need to update the firmware. In this quick video, we'll show you how. Before starting, make sure you have the latest version of PC Link installed, which is available for free from linkecu.com. When you're ready, connect your ECU to your computer and open PC Link. Ensure that your ECU is powered up and has a stable voltage supply throughout the duration of the update process. We recommend you save your existing tune first before updating the firmware. That way, should anything go wrong, you will be able to restore your tune to the ECU. To begin the update, click on ECU Controls and select Update Firmware, which should open the firmware updater screen. In the top left should be the latest firmware version available for your specific ECU. You may see a few software versions here, so choose the version with the highest number. Make sure you read the release notes, as there could be changes to features that will affect your current tune. If you haven't updated your ECU in quite a while, we recommend you read all of the release notes from the older firmware version you are currently on to the new version you are about to update to. All of the notes are available in the PC Link section of our website. Once you've read the notes, click the Upgrade button. You will be asked to confirm you have read the release notes, and you will also be reminded that some features will require reconfiguring or setup after the update. Now press Yes, and the update will begin. Don't worry if you see not responding on the update window. The update is taking place. The green progress bar will then begin to fill up, and you will also have a text notification telling you about the update. When complete, you'll receive a confirmation message informing you that the update has been successful and that the ECU is ready to run. You can check to see if your ECU is up to date by going to Help and selecting ECU Information. This should now show the latest firmware version. If you do run into any problems, you can check out the help files in PC Link, our online support tools, or contact a member of our tech support team.